not food. Food. Bigger boat, isn't it?
Yeah, bigger than three.
Oh! Oh, I could have had another! Jam! Nah, I'm on fire. I'm being let down by the gun here. It's the trouble.
Oh, boom,
did you? Yeah. Oh,
In front.
How many times like fuck am I gonna get hit? Little bastard. Waiting for the right bird.
Yeah.
That's the key.
That's big thing, yeah.
Because some of these birds are pretty much out of range.
Oh, Ollie.
Yeah, Ollie.
There's this one. It's one like that, which just makes you think they are shootable.
Yeah.
And then you just do it again, makes it look like an idiot. See, I've hit him.
Ja, prima. Hij heeft bij ons komt. Ja. Ja, dat is het. Well, it's for the full day tomorrow. And it's not going to slow down.
So we've arrived at the guinea fowl area and we're just driving into position now. Sounds like we're going to walk them up. They give me four boxes of cartridges, so they're obviously ambitious or confident. Not sure which is better. They're quite a big bird.
Yeah.
So I can't really miss.
Oh, bit like a chicken.
They can
nice
fly.
Yeah. But they can fly.
Seven more going forward. There's two guys, the dogs, man.
Yeah.
That's a good bird, eh? That's crazy how close that came. It was like underfoot.
Yeah.
Almost stepped up there.
Shot!
Right, so we had a pretty awesome day yesterday on pigeons, as you guys have seen. And we're back, we went on guineas this morning. We had a saw a couple, we saw a flock, and then... So yeah, we're back on to Pigeons this afternoon, which is very exciting. So we had a pretty awesome bounty yesterday. Yeah, we're going to be in a sunflowers plantation to begin with. Crop protection in there, on the rock pigeon lines, aren't we?
Yeah.
And then we're going to move back to the dove lines afterwards, which is just high, fast, every direction. We had a quad yesterday, so there's four rounds in the clip, and one flock came, and we had 1, 2, 3, 4, which was good.
Rockies this time.
Yeah, let's do it.
Rockies. Here we go.
Keep on coming in front now, keep on coming in front.
Shot.
Sunflower plantation, is that what it is? And as you can see, it's pretty fast and furious. That's where we were yesterday, and I'm back and forth. What are they doing, Gideon? They're
coming in and out from the city. So.
Ah, so yeah. They're roosting in the city?
Yeah, they're roosting in the city.
So essentially what we would be, they aren't. They look quite different. They are our own species, but they're essentially what we would call ferals. And there are shitloads of these two red guys. Shoot them as well. And it's, for anyone that can afford to get out here and give it a go, that's an easy transfer from Johannesburg. It's just the easiest flight ever, really. It's a 40-minute hop from Joburg. Perfect for a 3 or 4 day trip if you want to do some, you know, a bit of guinea fowl, a bit of Franklin. They do geese as well, don't they, Gideon?
Yeah, geese.
And then this is just the best shooting you can imagine. You've got a good group coming here, look. They're just constantly coming. But you don't have to go, I mean, it's not as far or as difficult to get to as Argentina.
Yeah, easy.
That was miles away.
That was far.
So yeah, as you can see, I mean, I'm not a great shot, but I seem to be doing quite well with these. But it's just constant, like pigeons, doves, because they're just feasting. They're coming out of the city, there's another one coming straight on here. He's hit very hard. My mic might block out the wind, but there's a hell of a lot of it. And there's loads coming now. Just load up this next group coming. Straight at the top.
Oh, shot.
You forget they come from all angles. A nice group coming in front here, but I think they just slightly see. Yes, that's what we like.
Oh, that's nice.
Just underneath that. I'm on him now, boy.
Shot, ole. Oh, shot.
So that's one pellet.
Shot, ole. Oh, sure.
What was the final total in the end?
130 on the dot.
This is a dove, this is a rock pigeon. Let's have a little look at what it's been eating. I assume sunflower seeds?
Sunflower seeds, peanuts.
Yeah, so it's just stuffed with sunflower seeds.
Sunflower seeds.
Absolutely stuffed. And then that'll be on its way back to the city tonight. So you shoot them as they roost, basically. But yeah, literally, stuffed.
Stuffed, eh?
Crazy. No wonder he's so slow.
Yeah. It's easier to shoot them in the evenings, you see.
When they're finished eating for the day. Gideon, you did better than yesterday.
A lot better. Yeah,
he's obviously needed warming up. But yeah, what more could you want? Doves and pigeons flying straight at you in a beautiful sunset in the middle of South Africa. But like I said, it's not difficult to get here, guys. It really isn't. Pricing's really good as well, and you can spend 3 or 4 days not just on the pigeons but also on the guinea fowl, franklin, geese, wild fowl, you know, and it's they do really look after you with some fantastic hospitality, lodges, food was amazing, is amazing. So I really recommend it, so yeah, give them a look up. But for now, until next time, thank you very much, Gideon. Awesome, mate. How many do we need for the servos? How are you? Enjoy. And that's the great thing about it, you know, it's obviously people eat pigeons a lot in the UK, but these guys are, you know, food is so important to them. Yeah. A lot more important, you could say, than it was for people eating pigeons in the UK. I mean, yeah, they've been waiting, watching a shoot for the last 45 minutes. Just give me a little moral support, good shot and stuff. So, and yeah, they're just people walking along the road. And I mean, you know, we've shot, 130 today. We're gonna have some for the servals, which are Pierre's pets, which are going to give some to them. But obviously, you know, these guys, and they do it every day. Yesterday they did it as well, didn't they? They took all of them pretty much yesterday.
And then
we had like 300 or 400 yesterday, so there's more guns, which is another amazing tribute of the hunting in this part of the world. It's community is always the centre of it all, and it's really important, I think, to
feeling the nation, like I told you.
Exactly, yeah. Every bird I shot, feeling the nation. Yeah, that's good. Cool.